I'm Avalika and welcome back to our channel. So yeah, today is the day. At last, I'm going to share my night routine with all of you. By the way, I know that most of your night routines ends at 12 o'clock, but in my case, it's just starting at 12 o'clock. So without further ado, let's get this video started. First of all, thank you so much for loving our previous video. I mean, I was literally shocked, and it was something I never expected. It was so unexpected. I mean, within 24 hours we reached 400 views, and that was in this channel, that was for the first time. We were so happy, and thank you for supporting us, for loving us. It means so much to me, and I will never forget this moment. I know that we are just a family of 274 subscribers, but I just don't care how many members or subscribers I have in this channel. Actually, we have in this channel, me and Oishi, we really don't care about this. We are just so happy that our channel is growing, our family is growing. So I just wanted to say thank you so much. It means so much to us. Okay, after having my dinner, I just enter my room, and the first thing I do after entering my room is to put on some music. I mean, that's a must. My night time cannot start with music. So let's go and do that.
If you find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. Eyes around my soul.
Okay, so here is the rule. It's like my night rule, okay? The night time is my favorite time of the day. Like within 24 hours, the night time is my time. So I just don't let anyone enter in this time, because this is a relaxing time and all. So throughout the day, I just love to explore different kind of music. I just don't want to stick to a particular genre of music. I just love to explore it. But during the night, it has to be BTS. I mean, the night time is my time, so it's just relaxing time, so it's BTS time, you know. During the night time, their music hits different. So night time, BTS time, this is the perfect combo. Yeah,
breeze up, baby,
okay, so first of all, ignore my face. I know that I'm looking hilarious, so just ignore it. So now's the time for me to write some blogs. I mean, those who you have watched my previous blogs, you already know that I write blogs every night. So let's go. Okay, so now it's time for me to just go through my YouTube studio, because this is the time I love to read all the comments that you have posted. And yeah, so let's see what are the comments that we got today. Okay, oh, it's Aruni. Aruni commented, it's Adrika. I mean, she's Aruni actually. Yeah, Aruni and Adrika, same thing. So she's our school friend, Aruni, and actually we were childhood friends. Like, she was my first school friend, okay? So it's done, and thank you from me and auntie, because my mom was in that video. So yeah, reply, and it's done. I'm gonna post a story in IG right now. I know I'm looking too funny, but I still want to do it. So yeah, I'm doing it. By the way, the link will be in the description box, so go and check it out and follow me on IG. Yeah, just follow me, okay guys? I need followers in Instagram, so go and follow me. Dramas together. So again, I want to say that if you have watched my previous vlogs, then you already know that each and every night I watch It's Okay Not to Be Okay, like it's a rule. I don't know, it's out of practice or it's just my addiction, but yeah, without watching It's Okay Not to Be Okay, I cannot end my day. So let's go and watch some It's Okay Not to Be Okay. It's Okay Not to Be Okay is my favorite K-drama, so I have to watch it.
Two hours later.
Okay, so I watched episode 13 and 15 today. So now we need to find the new drama and watch it. Okay, so today I decided to watch Cellier Haunted House. I mean, I was watching this drama before, but I didn't watch the last two episodes, 9 and 10, so I will just watch it today. I literally love the main characters. So if you love, you know, haunted, mystery, investigation, then suspense and these kind of dramas, then you should really go and check this out. This is a really cool drama. Most importantly, fantasy. You have to love fantasy, okay? Okay, so now at last, it's time for me to check my social media accounts. Why am I talking like this? It's time for me to check my social media accounts. Yeah, it's more natural. So we will start off with Facebook, the app which I hate the most. I mean, not hate. Hate is a very strong word, so not hate. I just don't like using Facebook that much. But recently, I'm really into Facebook. After getting my laptop, I'm really into Facebook and I'm just, well, there also I'm just watching BTS, their music videos and all. So I will just go with Facebook. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, Ditto. I love Ditto. I think you all know her. She's one of my favorite dancers. She's so pretty. Oh god, she's so pretty. I just love this picture. As you all know that, most of you know that I'm done with my school life and yeah, we are getting our results soon. So now I decided that now it's the right time to send friend requests to my high school teachers. I'm so excited, and I think I am friends with most of the teachers that I want to be friend with, but I think some of them I have not sent a friend request yet, so I will do it right now. So I will not take my teacher's name here. I will just refer them as subject wise, like geography ma'am, history ma'am, English ma'am. Okay, I should not take their name here. So the first person I have always wanted to be friend with was my geography teacher, but we are already friends, so let's move on to the next person. The next person I wanted to send a friend request was my English teacher and also my class 10th class teacher, but again, we are already friends, so move on. I think I will just send a friend request to my chemistry teacher. Not a chemistry student, but yeah. I had chemistry in class 6, 7, 8, and 9. Yeah. So I will send her. Oh, shit, man. We're already friends. We're already friends. Oh my god. Let me think. I will just show you. Look, we are already friends, so no use. I just need to move on. This was such an interesting idea, but I'm already friends with most of my teachers. God. Okay, so at last I found someone that I have not yet sent a friend request. So it's my physics teacher. Well, I think she was my teacher only for 1 year, but still we are very close. We even performed together once in our cultural unit and it was so fun. Actually, it was for Children's Day celebration and I was with my teachers. It was such an honor at that time. I was with my teachers like when they were learning a dance for Children's Day. I was also there and I was dancing with them. Like, it was a special thing that no one else was doing that, but I was able to do that. So I was pretty proud of that. I don't know why, but I was so happy doing that, and it's not really for 1 year or 2 year. I did that for my entire high school years. Like, each and every year in Children's Day, I was always dancing with my teachers before anyone else. I was the one, not only me, but the ones who were always in the cultural unit, I mean, for dancing or for singing or for painting. We were the ones who were able to see each and every thing the school prepared before everyone else. So we were really lucky for that, and those were the memories I can never forget about my school. It's like we, the ones who were always in the cultural unit, were extra privileged. I'm not bragging, but yeah, I'm so happy for that, those opportunities. And I just really want to thank my dance teacher for all the opportunities she gave me. I mean, I'm so thankful to her. Just because of her, I became so close to my other teachers and I could portray my talent out there. I was so happy. So I'm so thankful to her. Yeah. So yeah, now I will send her a friend because I was talking so much. So let's see. So here it is, my physics teacher and ad friend.
2 hours later.
Okay, so at last I just chat with my international friends and then I'm done for the day. So for chatting with international friends, I use a bottle dab and KakaoTalk mainly. And by the way, I also use WhatsApp and Instagram because most of my international friends are on Instagram. So it's really convenient to use Instagram for making international friends and talking with them. Like most of my Egyptian friends, they are totally up for Instagram. If you want the links of those apps, I will really put the links down below. So go and check it out. Make international friends and be happy. What else? And the next thing which I do, like it's the finishing task of my day, is to edit my video. This video which I am filming right now, I'm going to edit it right now.
I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young.
So this was it, my night routine. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the notification bell so that you get all kind of notifications as soon as we post our videos. Thank you so much. Bye.